Here's a sneak peek at the next General Hospital.
If I had a receipt, I wouldn't be calling. Okay, well, unless you can find some sort of proof that my boss used your service, we won't get reimbursed, therefore she won't be using your company again. Okay, yeah, you can call me back on this. Bye.
Hello.
Hi. Sorry.
Is this like fun?
Yeah, that's one word for it. Kate has completely forgotten that she was supposed to turn in her expense reports by the 1st, so now I'm stuck looking up months' worth of receipts so she can get reimbursed.
Huh. I'm surprised she didn't leave you change at the desk till you finish it.
I'm sure she would have loved that, but I need a steady stream of caffeine to get through this.
So you set up shop here, huh?
Coffee's free for family.
Yeah, so are the rooms. Guessing Luke's staying upstairs since Tracy cut him off. I mean, if you sit here long enough, you can probably run into him, but that's probably what you're hoping for, right?
You're wasting your time. I had the locksmith out this morning. You will not have access to the casino or any other aspect of your life until you check into rehab.
I wanted to come by and see how you were doing. I know the intervention didn't go like you hoped.
Well, that's an understatement. I mean, it was a long shot anyway. Dad doesn't like being backed into a corner. I mean, who does? He's not gonna go to rehab. Can't admit he has a problem.
It's kind of hard to ignore when you're confronted by all the people you care about.
When someone's determined to self-destruct, they can ignore pretty much anything. He's punishing himself for what happened to Jake instead of putting the blame where it belongs, on his disease. He's not gonna go to treatment, so there's nothing more we can do right now. I need to start focusing on my own life. Which means working on keeping Siobhan in the country.
Let me handle that. Okay? But honestly, I don't think you should be getting married right now.